Assalamu alaikum and welcome to the first Asrar College Community News Report for Term 2. Today is Friday the 23rd of April 2021. I'm Ruhla Hassan reporting from the Asrar College Newsroom here in Epping, Victoria. The blessed month of Ramadan is here and we begin our report with a special Ramadan message from our college principal, Mr. Fazil.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala find you in the best of iman and the best of health. MashaAllah, we're well into the month of Ramadan now. MashaAllah, we have some wonderful birds on our school site as well, as you can hear. So, MashaAllah, we have a wonderful community that's over here. We have programs in our masjid. I would encourage you all to connect to the masjid, to connect to the amal, to connect to Quran. We provided Ramadan charts for our primary students as well. So that they can record all the good actions that they are doing. At the end of the day, Allah is the best recorder, and for all the actions, you know, the angels can write down the reward. But for fasting, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells them that, you know, that I'm the one who is going to give this reward. So, Masha, this is a very blessed time, and I urge that connection. MashaAllah, one of our strengths as a community is the masjid that we have on our site. You know, to see the people coming to the masjid, and especially bringing your secondary students to the masjid as well, building that connection with the masjid. We have a daily iftar here as well. It's a wonderful social opportunity for young students as well, to connect with each other, to break the fast together, and to meet each other in a masjid environment. So alhamdulillah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to use this time and to also, you know, make the most of every single moment that we have. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum.
In preparing for Ramadan, the parents and friends community organized a pre Ramadan cleanup day at Al-Sirat College. We'll cross over now to the PFC team to find out more.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. My name is Rihanna. I am a part of PFC, working with Sarah Wills and other sisters and supporting the school to extend familiarity and support well-being and benefits of all of members of our Asrar College community. One of our initiatives was to have a pre-Ramadan cleanup day. We were thinking, if in Australia it's very, very popular to have spring clean, get ready for spring, so we were thinking, why not Ramadan clean? Let's get ready for Ramadan. As our messenger of Allah, our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had said, purification is half of faith. Not only does this refer to our personal hygiene, it refers to our household as well as, in this case, the environment. So on March 27th, on a Saturday morning, we gathered here in school. Some of the parents, beautiful parents, they gathered here in the school, and we worked together to clean up the front street of the school and the side gate. Alhamdulillah, it was such a beautiful and a lovely get together. We were able to pick up a lot of rubbish in front of the school, and we were able to collect a lot of rubbish, alhamdulillah. So the turnout that day was, mashallah, was beautiful. We were also able to have a sausage sizzle in the end, and Miss Tania from the school was able to deliver a very beautiful speech about sustainability, about the importance of going green and eco-friendly. So in that case and in that sense, I just wanted to let you know, please do your part for subhanahu wa ta'ala. Please do your part for the environment. Let's keep it clean, and let's continue on working together to keep our streets clean.
Ramadan-related news, Asrar College has partnered with Sadaqah Welfare Fund this Ramadan to provide food packs to families suffering from hardship. Food packs are distributed to people in 14 different countries around the world. We encourage our community to give generously towards this fundraiser. Asrar College hosted the Speak Your Truth event at the end of Term 2 as part of the Interfaith Youth Forum project. The event included guest speaker Lisa Thorpe, who is the CEO of BUPUP William Indigenous Child and Family Centre, Rana Hussein from the Collingwood Football Club's Anti-Racism Advisory Committee was also a guest speaker. Students from Santa Monica College and Al Sirat College joined in a public speaking workshop run by TEDx speaker trainer and public speaking expert Joe Evans. It was observed by millions of people around the world. Australians were invited to switch off all their lights on Saturday the 27th of March at 8:30 p.m. for 1 hour to show their care about the planet's future. A very popular Islamic story time program is continuing in term 2 starting in week 2. Mums with small children can register through the Al Sirat College website. More details on each of these news items and more can be found under the newsletter tab in the Al Sirat College website. That wraps up on our news report for today. We leave you with images from the grade 3 sleepover on campus. Thank you for joining us here at the Al Sirat College Newsroom. I'm Rahla Hassan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.